Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
What the? Pathfinder, that body. A scan might help us figure that out. Not shot. He was just pummeled to death. Well, we know what did this. The Ket have nasty pets. West, Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder. Records updated.
Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
I can't believe the Nexus exiled so many.
We weren't there.
We all know. Someone's got to fix this mess.
We support that Pathfinder, one job at a time. There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad. Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do. Where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Harkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Pathfinder. The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's Omnitool might shed some light.
Must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. Carcass nest, all right. Fan out. Speed bomb!
There's the last of them.
One gone.
Confirming initiative equipment. Including Omnitool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Nilkin is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder. Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels. Life support restored.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Vetra was looking for you.
scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Kett.
That datapad said Site 2 was working on a project. Keep an eye out for it.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within...
More dead.
Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
senses go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
Ryder, when you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one, before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
There's a lot of loss going around. Dad, the Golden Worlds.
A friend and mentor who trained you to be a Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
A commando friend said something like that once. I explained I wasn't into women, however admirable they might be. So I said I'd still take a bullet for her. We were a team. Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Back again?
Did you come out here with anyone? Maybe someone you served with?
I had my fun on shore leave. Nothing serious, though. Asari huntresses figure things out, but I was there for soldiering, not romance.
Does that mean fraternization is okay for Asari commandos?
It'll happen, but usually only for one deployment. Asari don't usually stay with each other long term. After your 500th birthday, you learn some self-control.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Thank you.
familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey it all. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Getting a scan.
Pathfinder, do you have...
Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvesa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
Maybe a crisis is the time for hope, rather than hard truths.
That was Tan's angle. But if we pretend everything's fine, who does that truly serve? The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? I'm game if you are.
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or, hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
Thank you. on the floor. I'm gonna get...
I hear you went down to Eos. Did you find anything to help my case?
You're a liar. The Chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body, admitting to killing him.
What? Wait, that's not... What are you trying to pull?
Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Well, shit. Guess my fate is sealed.
Except that your shot missed. A Keplast to the back killed Reynolds.
Are you serious? I'm innocent? What a stroke of luck. The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
I'm going to Tan, and I might have a different opinion. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling...
Well, old man, we're getting there. Put in a good word for us.
Something I can help you with?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilkin didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
These things are almost never black and white.
I know. If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
It was crazy down there. Life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't regret it. All right, so be it. He will do community service for his role in the chaos. But he's a free man. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.